That's right. Just gone to the river. You know where the vase is? No. Down the hill to the river. Oh no, I was here last night. I didn't see anything. Decayed. Is this basically no? Yeah, I don't see anything. No throws. Okay, I'm named. Did you? We could use it later. Unless I can find some tar. I have some tar on me. Is that an arson table, I wonder? Oh. Body vault. Found more dragon powder. It looks like they're getting ready to anti-raid. Stopped them before they could have did it. Let's see, anything else that's useful? God, this person has so much stuff on them. I told you I found a body vault. Yes, top floor. I kick you, I swear. Put it in the bench. Are you? There you go. I'm gonna kill you. Aggravating me. Nice. Nice. They're about to die. Ability mats. Take a couple of it. I'm not sure how much is in that. Oh, this chest is open. I can't open it though. This one's open too. I need to find. Let's see. Making some more jars, then I'll make some more dragon powder. How is it still cooking something over here? No damn blood. We have to make more stuff and come back and pop it open, but yeah, I think we got what we wanted. All right, let's go home. It's so quick to get home. We got a lot of stuff. Let's see if they, we'll see if they gear up again. I don't think I have enough time for that. Plus, we don't have any more bombs. It's almost broken. So, like 10%, I think. If the sand's not stored, then yeah, we could probably break it. Gotta go up here. Where you at? I don't see you. Oh, you're down there. See, where was that base? Over here, I believe. Yeah, I'm not killing anything. That is one swing. Come on. Level 15. Skull tankard. Thank you. Okay. Okay, welcome back. Right behind you. Like a real life game. I saw that. A big hole. I wonder if anyone attacked us. No. Same time as usual. Well, maybe next time, right? Yeah, depending on when I get on. Same RAs. What? Let's see. Oh yeah, the actual board game. Got a full setup. That looks sweet. So much stuff. Really? Oh, why would he do that? That's something. Don't know he had so much stuff on his body. This one. Stamina. Don't know why I took that. Just need to focus on one thing. Too much. I think that's easier. Dog's really passed out. How's my gear looking? So we do now. We explored all this. There was a base down there, you said, I think. We should go right there. The food instead, so we can use the eggs for something else. I need a new weapon soon. Just grab myself some drink. Thank you. It'll be there in no time. Whoops. So we get for playing on one hand. Look at this scenery. Be weird if someone built over here. Might do a purge over here. See if any of the clan members hop on, then we'll do a purge. Oh, is that my spot? Sheesh. I got war zone back there. You can live today, bunny. Let's see. I guess I go to the rhino. Normally a lot of people build right here. Terrible landscape. For PvP it might be useful. He's somewhere over here. See if I can herd them away. Not see a base. What is up with that? Definitely don't build here. Thanks, horse. You're the best. I was overweight, and I drop on a horse. Do I kill it? Might have to do some testing on single player for that. Do you know of one? We'll see. How about this trebuchet? Or I mean, better. I really wish more people would log on. Come on. We're gonna break it. Broke the bedroom. The Witcher's Witch. Looks like he made it just in time, huh? We're on a solo adventure. Seems like. Just want to know where everyone's at. Doesn't sound to ban a butt. Ban a butt. Not sure what you mean by that. Unless you mean the message from earlier, I don't know. I just ignore those. Area discovered. If I discover. Twitch removes them in terms. Oh. I did not know that. I figured it was a bot, but. Yeah. Who knows? People are weird. Juicy. Honor. You're enjoying your day, Twitchy. Finally feeling better? I know. Everyone's getting sick right now. I got 2 days off work. I'm enjoying it. As you can tell by the new series, I'm actually really having fun with this. Ooh. Yeah. I agree. Should be safe right here. Get some food. Not 1 point away. Come on. Messed it up entirely. They're setting. Perfect time to go back down. Kidding me? How long does it take to reset? It's a good thing that was a shield guy. Plan A failed. There's no way to get in. Minutes if you leave. I just meant the bed and RAM. I grabbed it, I want to say half an hour ago. Chests are usually 10 minutes. What about spawned items on the map? back to the base, make some dragon powder. Make some more bombs. Go right to the base. That one got raided. I don't think you were in the stream at the time. I didn't get raided, no. I just raided someone. At the very start of this room. Only because the new guy in the clan wanted to do a raid. He missed that. It's too bad you're not on PlayStation. You could come join and help. We're taking this server over. Got three people in alliance. Yeah. It's just hard to find bases. Yeah, my apologies for last time. Like I said, I did blue screen on the witch queen. Witch queen. First out of all things, it has to be her. Yeah. He said, go fight her, and I was like, alright. I'll do it. Somehow, he was still alive when I woke up. So yeah, everything was still normal. I did put another stream back up, but it was like 15 minutes or something like that. He's only a tier 3. So, the fact that he survived against the golem is surprising. Giant. Witch Queen Giant. Hey, pay attention where I'm going. I'm honestly just not even looking, just running through it. Towards the crowd. Keep thinking about moving the base, but I don't know where would be a good base location. Like obviously the crown grows empty, but kinda wanna try something new. Maybe volcano. And again, I don't know. New guy might die a lot if we go up there. Yeah. I mean I know about locations, but They're all like little tiny holes. And I don't know. I don't like building the holes. Agree, because this spot would get raided easily. Whoops. Oh, you were attacking the rhino for. See where that expires. Unlock tier 3. Treasure copper. Let's start building bombs. Oh, what else we need? I'm pretty sure that's most of it. This one. Damn blue brimstone. Oh yeah, crystal. Craft that faster. Whatever you do, I don't know. See. Oh, I thought those things gave you a lot of experience. I guess not anymore. Too better. How many bombs do I need? 15 should be good, right? Also need to do surgery. Blood and this power level mats to collect Herbrim, Black Ice, Star Metal, and Hops. And Lotus. I'm not really wanna. I wouldn't go for Black Lotus. Maybe like Purple Lotus or Mouth of the Dead, Crimson. But no, I'm not trying to. I'm not trying to take over. Wait, what? Generate a base, that's 2 or 3 mats. I hit it 3 times with the battle room, so it should be halfway down now. Guess I could bring this with me and check. I don't think I need a cigar right now. I need bombs to break into other rooms. Well, it doesn't look like it's an actual PvP base, besides the front. Well, it looks like a cave base. I don't know. I just want to break the first door down and actually get a good look inside. I guess let's put all this away for now. Grab it when I come back. Yeah, I'm fully encumbered. And yeah, that's what I was gonna do. But need to get everything ready. We haven't really been crafting too much. More so getting everything ready. I know that space is pretty close to decay. Nothing even in it. What's that I see? Hard to hear me again. Sorry, I was mumbling. That was my bad. And the mic was away, so it wasn't really too close, but yeah, you can hear me better now. We're rocking. Just need to go two more blocks. Blow this up. Yeah, we have a vault already as well. So, future raids, we'll just have a vault set right next to the raid. Or close to set up. Maybe like on a mountain or, I don't know, something. Underwater. Twelve volts. I believe it. I have done that too. You have to go back like three or four times just to get every single thing. Some of it's worthless, but hey, I'll take it. Someone else think it's valuable, then so do I. 2 hours. That's insane. Wasn't been a big base. Oh, is it like a 50 by 50? There's very little. Oh. Yeah. So that's mantling matches for. Break it down. Legendary weapons from dismantling decay bases. Yeah, if you do decaying, if you go scouting for bases very often, that's the case. You just end up with way too much. Gave away a lot of stuff. So yeah, it's nice of you. Alright. If it's beaten up, just throw it in the dispenser.
Yeah. And they're always changing. Like these now. Black clothes. Door hit is 40,000 out of 50. Check your bounds of the arrows. Yeah. But that's not fun. Something blew up there. Where'd that one go? Just lost a bomb. So it is one of those. About dragon power, but I didn't bring. Don't know why I was doing that. That was weird. Popping into first person and punching the door walls to see inside. There's an airlock. Oh yeah, I know you can do this, but sometimes there is. Definitely saw one over there. What was that? Hey. So yeah, there's like four more doors. This one and another one all over there. $22,000. 239.58. They all nine? No. That's just a healing cave. Like everyone uses those. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not expecting to get much out of that field. Ready to base. A PvP pyramid, yeah. It has a giant hole on the top of it. So people can just jump straight into it and then, heal. Someone falls them in. They get trapped, or if they have bombs, they can bomb out. It's a trap. Yeah. So I watch Dark Hat Gaming. He has people on his team that sometimes do fall on that. I know my teammate fell in it last night on the Alliance Clan. So it was kind of funny watching that. If you didn't see that on a stream last night. No. Yeah, I did stream in a weird time. Wasn't the normal. Trying to get a normal time. Work schedule's all messed up, so I don't know. But yeah, we were all the way over here. Whatever that thing is called. I do not have boon for punishment. Sandstorm's gonna punish me. Shelter there, but it's all right. We can make a pick. Really? I got stammed out. So it's either Sandstorm or Maelstrom. Which one do you like? Yeah, I picked the Sandstorm. Is it controlled by Petruso? Storm makes the map so dark all the time. Janky. Yeah. And people are fighting it. Team Wars. Especially if they're spawning in crazy amount. Alright, well, I'm gonna wrap this one up. I gotta let my dogs out. Grab some snacks. So I'll be back on, I would say, about an hour from now. Get everything ready for the purge. Thanks for stopping in, Twitchy. I mean, I'll catch you later on.